Hello everyone, it is CM Freeze here, and welcome to another RE Productions video. In today's video, we are doing video game Jeopardy. I'll be joined by Unlucky Gaming, also known as Tommy, Josh Squared, also known as Josh, and Rusty McChicken, also known as Danny. For those of you that somehow do not know the rules of Jeopardy, let me quickly explain. There are five categories that are each video game themed that everyone can pick from. The first is Zombies Maps, where I will describe a zombie map to them that they have to guess. The second is I Love Walls, where there will be a wall covering up a video game character that they then have to guess who that video game character is. General Knowledge, which is just general knowledge. Personal, which is actually other forms of video game media, which I forgot to change that before I recorded this video. But essentially, it will be movies and shows that are based off video games, questions about that. And then finally, Who's That Pokemon, where I'll give them clues to who is that Pokemon. The draft order was determined that Daniel will go first, followed by Josh, followed by Unlucky Gaming. If someone gets a question wrong, they do not lose any points. Now, on to the main video. Now, I'm not good enough to be able to make like a good point system, so this is what I've come up with. So this is what I come up with.
Oh my god.
This is the only way.
Just use an Excel sheet.
This is
because you can't do math. You're fucking.
This is what I've come up with.
So it's gonna stay on the second monitor unless someone gets points. Then I'll add the points to you. Now
that's fine.
Daniel, what do you want?
Who's that Pokemon? I'll do 20.
I asked Danny's significant other what they thought this Pokemon was named. They said Goblin. Who's that Pokemon? I love how you actually got this. This is actually pretty funny.
Dog, what?
Yeah, I reached out to the person that you're dating and I showed him a photo of a Pokemon. They had no clue who it was.
Significant offer is what I see.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, well. I reached out to the person that you are currently seeing and have a healthy Goblin? Relationship with, and I showed him a photo of this Pokemon.
Do I need to say specific Pokemon, or can I say an evolution line? Because I have an idea.
We'll see if I let it slide.
Fuck, okay. Does a Goblin even look like?
Well, I'm gonna say it's a Pokemon in the Grimmsnarl line.
Damn.
Oh,
that actually sucks. Wow. That he got the only question from his own significant other.
How many points was that again?
20.
20.
That was 20?
They're just mm-hmm. locked in. They're just locked in.
Bro,
I'm so screwed.
If that was a 20-point question, I'm so done for.
I forgot that Pokemon existed. Way to just show us the question.
Okay, everyone close your eyes. I actually, now thinking about this, how do you fucking... I probably need to learn, like, how the fuck... Everyone close your eyes. I don't want anyone looking. All right.
See, so, yeah, guys, we're telling Cameron how to run his own fucking show. Let's go.
Hey, the president takes feedback from from the other people in the United States. Okay.
From the other people. All right,
Josh. It is now your turn. Please select points.
All right. I'm gonna do Zombies Maps for 300.
Zombies Maps for 300. Oh, I should also say this now. Because I forgot. We have one daily double. And we have two punishment questions. Which means if you get the question wrong, you actually do lose your points on that question. I was going to say if you get it wrong, you have to do a TikTok dance. But I highly doubt you guys would let that slide. So, Zombies Map for 300. Punishment question. Josh, if you get this wrong, you lose negative 30 points.
Okay.
Here's your clue. This map has the Victus crew on it.
Wait, what? Wait.
This zombies map uses the Victus crew.
The picture that you're showing me, that's from the map?
No, just a picture of the Victus crew. The map has the Victus crew on it. That's your hint.
What's the zombies map?
So I just have a 1 in 4 chance of guessing the answer?
Basically, yes.
Like one in five, I think. Yeah, what's the question?
This map uses the Victus crew. No, you have to guess what the zombie. You have exactly. You have to guess what the zombies map is.
Well, I don't get any other hint other than this map has the Victus crew, and there's four.
Yeah,
Victus map
you have a 25% chance.
Oh my god! I'm just gonna guess the map that the picture is from. That picture is from Tagged or Toten, so that is gonna be my answer.
That's incorrect, Josh.
It's gonna be fucking transit.
What's the answer?
Negative 30. Well, it now moves on to Tommy. Tommy, what do you guess?
Oh my god. Fucking transit.
No.
Do I gamble here, guys? It's a 50-50 shot, I'm pretty sure. Do I gamble? If I gamble, I'm still in the lead, right? So, and I do like gambling.
Yeah.
I thought you said it just passes on. I don't get the minus or plus. You said this in your fucking 8-minute long intro.
Klosky, analysis.
All evidence indicates.
Oh! Oh my fucking god! Oh! Oh! Get the fucking power! No, get the camera!
Fine.
Oh my god. I've just not answered the question, or did I have to answer it?
No, it's a punishment question. Hey, Josh, I'll put your points back to zero if you decide you want to do a TikTok dance instead as your punishment.
Okay, just give me the fucking negative 50.
It's negative 30. All right, Daniel, what is your guess?
I just fucking say buried.
I think it's Josh's favorite map of all time.
Oh my god.
Dyrus.
Oh my god.
That's actually crazy. None of you guys got it right. Yeah, I had a 1 in 4 chance, and no one got it right.
Damn.
All right.
Bro really just made gambling a question.
All right. Tommy, you now get to select. What do you want?
I'll do personal for 30. I don't remember what the category is.
Oh, it's video game media here. Who plays Mario and Super Mario Bros?
Oh my fucking god, I'm the worst person to answer this.
Wait, what? Oh, like the voice actor?
That's the question. Who plays Mario in Super Mario Bros? I'm not saying anything else.
Fuck. So, I know Jack Black plays Bowser.
Oh, I know the answer now.
Fuck. Who plays... what the fuck is Star-Lord's real name? What is... I think Chris Pratt?
No. Daniel.
What?
You're wrong.
I'm not wrong.
You are wrong, because you said this is video games.
Are you
movie
are
media.
You talking about like the one from
so
the
you're
90s?
Telling me.
If he's talking about the Mario from the 90s, that's fucking stupid.
So is you're it? Telling me
it's
that
not
Chris
Pratt
doesn't
it's...
play Mario in the Super Mario Bros. Movie?
It's not Chris Pratt. That's not the answer.
Swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go do the Mario.
I
know exactly what
that's
it is.
That's the Super Mario Super Show. That's not Super Mario Bros.
Okay, guys, we're gonna have to get together here because this is shocked, bro. What the fuck is Super Mario Bros?
Well, I'm not just answering that.
Just fucking say Luigi. Know. You don't get a punishment. Just say Luigi.
Fine. It seems like neither. It was a trick question. It's whoever Rob Haskin is from the original Super Mario Bros. Movie that came out in 1993.
So why wouldn't you add the 1993?
Because it's a trick question! Oh my god.
Why would you do a trick question in Jeopardy?
God. Oh my god. It's a trick question. Oh my god. You
gotta know the theme of these questions.
Two Brooklyn plumbers, Mario and Luigi. You know what? It was Rob Haskins. Screw you guys for not knowing him. I hope he watches this video and he gets mad at you guys.
Even Rob Haskins is Bob.
Oh, Bob Haskins, my bad. Daniel, you're the only one that got points. Both Tommy and Josh failed to answer their question correctly. So what
Let's
do you want?
I'll do general knowledge
what to do.
For 40.
See, look
I'll
at
do general knowledge for
Thank
40.
You for going against the norm, Daniel. Who does Tommy think is the most attractive Overwatch character?
Who do I? He didn't even ask me for this.
This is an interesting question.
So right? Tommy's so this is a straight guess.
This is a straight guess. All right.
You know what? No, let me look up the Overwatch cast real quick, and I'll let
and
you know.
Then, the and then he'll tell me if I'm right or wrong. He'll tell me if I'm right or wrong. All right. So my thought process, right, is that I know what Tommy likes, right? He's a very simple man in that regard. So I think if I'm going to pick an answer,
there's an answer in my head.
An answer in your head?
Yeah.
I mean, honestly, it's like the poster child, right? I think it just has to be Tracer.
That is not right.
I feel like that's wrong.
I can also tell you that is incorrect as well. Josh, okay. Who does Tommy think is the most attractive Overwatch character?
Can I look up the Overwatch? I'm not going to look up the cast, actually.
Yeah, I didn't look up the cast. Fuck you.
There's one character that I'm thinking of that I don't think is the answer, but I can't not think about it.
I don't know. I looked up the cast and then I was just like, you know what? No, I think this would probably be my answer.
Is it May?
That would be my answer.
Well, it's not, so.
Oh my fuck.
It's not. I am the person in the question.
Tommy, who do you think is the most attractive Overwatch character?
You're gonna put Wait, Roadhog.
No, I threw. I know who it is now. Oh my god.
My guess. I'm gonna guess you put Roadhog, but this isn't right.
No, it's Cassidy.
I really wish we had face cam for this video. You just see my face like, what the fuck?
Specifically, this skin. All right. Josh, it is your turn now.
Alright, I don't remember what I love walls means, but I'm just gonna pick it for 30.
It's the Smash Bros screen where you have to see what it is, and it's like, who's that Pokemon?
So, who's the character behind this wall?
What the fuck is this?
So, this is video game themed, right?
Yes, so I promise they're from a video game. Video game theme. They're from a video game.
Okay, so the only thing that I can tell from this picture is I see the little bit of orange at the top, and I can't name a single orange character.
I think I know who it actually might be. I have like a decent idea.
This isn't my answer, but I'm thinking of the egg guy with the gun from the one thing, but I know that's not the answer. Wait, do I lose points if I get
no,
this
no,
question
no. This
wrong?
Is this isn't a punishment question. There's only one more. There's only one more punishment question.
Okay. I'm gonna guess Waddle Dee. I don't think that's the answer, but
that is incorrect. I actually thought this one would be easier. I can't lie. Judging by your reactions, I guess not. Tommy, who's your guess? Who do you think this character is behind this wall?
Fucking your mother.
Well, my mom's not brown, so incorrect.
Unlucky.
Daniel.
All right. I'm gonna take a fat guess and say you ripped this off of Smash Brothers. I think it's King DDD.
King DDD? No.
Yeah, it's when Matt. He has the hammer up.
Oh. It looks like fucking orange. Wait. Can you go back? Can you go back to the wall? Why is his head so shiny? Why is it so shiny?
I thought it was gonna be like go back to Matt.
Why is his head so shiny?
I don't know, bro. Matt.
See,
just...
I thought it was King DDD because you know how he has like his hammer up.
The hammer, yeah.
Matt just that's got. A, I was like, oh.
Matt just got a fresh save, but anyways, Josh, it's your turn. Or no, wait, you just asked the no, wall. Tommy. Tommy.
I love walls for 50.
Oh!
Alright, let's see it.
This is the. Oh, no, it's
not. Dude, you gotta find it.
I had a feeling that this was gonna be the hint that you got.
Yeah, I mean, it's a brick wall. That's my guess. There you go.
Tom, I'll let you get another guess. There is a video game character behind this wall.
I'm going to guess a brick wall because that's all I can see.
Every party needs a pooper. That's why they invited you. Party pooper. Pooper.
That would be incorrect, unfortunately, Tommy.
Oh, really?
Danny.
So you have two guesses. One of them is funny. The other one is, like, less funny.
I'm going to give you a hint. You just got to think of the most fucking random character. Like, that's literally how I made this question. I was thinking, who's the most random character I could just put behind a wall and not give you any clue for? And the most random character is who I thought of.
Spy from Team Fortress 2.
That's actually a really good... You're wrong. But I mad respect for that guess.
So here's my original thought process that I'm now going to switch because Cameron said that. I was going to guess that he would have put the most basic fucking character back. I was guessing Mario. That was my guess originally. That's not my guess right now. I was like, he's going to be funny and just do Mario. The most basic character on the 500 question. But now that he said that, I'm now second guessing that that's not the answer. I am going to guess Amy from Shadow or Sonic the Hedgehog.
Good. I actually got mad respect for those guesses. They're a lot better than Tommy's guess. It's Default Skin Jonesy. All right. Well, guys, everyone's gone through twice, and here are the points. Danny's the only one that's gotten a question right, and Josh has a question wrong. And Tommy, even though he's gotten no questions right, he's still in second place somehow. So, Danny, what is a question? What would you like here?
I'll do a zombies map for 20.
What is the base map World War II zombies?
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Dude, I think I actually
it's the
this.
One. It's actually, the one map. It's the one fucking game I don't play. I literally never touched. But I just don't know the name of it. So I'm going to have to pass this on to my best friend, Josh.
I'm right. Not next.
All right. Yes, you are.
I don't think I'm next. Wait, I am next.
Yeah, you are next. Danny, next. Josh, Tommy.
Oh, okay. The Final Reich. That's the answer.
That is correct.
Let's go.
Josh, getting 20 points.
See, that just shows how much still I know at from negative fucking 10. World War
still,
II zombies.
Still in last place. Still in last place.
But Josh, now you get a chance to double down because it's now your turn to select.
I just have a feeling that all of these questions are out to get me. I just have that feeling, right?
I mean, no one's gone for a 10-pointer yet. Maybe the 10 points are gimmies.
Who's that Pokemon for 400? Or 40. Ooh. For 40. I got a feeling this is going to be
I'm pretty sure. Josh keeps on getting these questions, bro. Josh, this is the daily double because there's literally no shot you get this. I'm so sorry. I asked my significant other what they thought the name of this Pokemon was, and they said, like keys. What is this Pokemon?
Okay. So this is a 40-point question, right?
Yeah, if you get this, it's 80 points.
Description. I feel like that description is so easy.
Like, there's an obvious answer here, but I also feel like...
answer, but I don't feel like I want to answer that.
But he could have also used... I don't know.
Light keys. Okay, I'm just going to answer... I'm going to answer Klefki.
It's unfortunately not. I told you.
I knew that wasn't the answer.
If anyone gets this, I'm gonna be so stunned. Geez.
My guess is unknown.
Like boring and bad it is.
No fucking shot, right? No fucking shot, bro.
It's deserved.
Oh my god.
We need to give this guy a round of applause. We need to give this guy a round of applause.
Oh my god.
Points deserved.
My only thought was is that keys was I was like, there's fucking 28 of these bastards. There, it's gotta be that.
God damn.
I'm fucking goated.
Matt, props. I didn't think
I'm so impressed by that.
That's why I made that the daily double.
That was impressive.
And Tommy, now you get a double up. You're already in the lead by an ass ton of points, and you get to go again. But since you're in the lead by so much, I'm gonna force you. You have to pick
I'm
a 10.
I'm doing zombies, Matt.
Okay,
for 10? Okay, perfect. Perfect. This map has no aura. The map is also based on a real location.
CM Freeze isn't the name of a map.
I'm not based on a real location as well.
Wait, does Tommy actually know the answer to this one? I don't know if he does. Only Danny doesn't know this question either. Oh, God.
Well, I'm trying to think of the maps that are based off real locations. So it's like...
he's not going to get the answer. Uh-uh. If that's how he's thinking. He's not going to get the answer.
Well, immediately, my first thought is Moon, but I don't think that's it. Because, like, that does happen to be a real location.
And you also have to look at the top for the answer, too.
The map, this map has no aura. What, so it's like an L map? This map has L Riz?
Oh, no.
I thought this. I have no fucking clue what that means.
I thought this is a gimme that everyone
knows. Oh, wait, I think I know what this is.
I don't fucking... I'm gonna fucking put Mr. T-Lex by his house. How about that?
Close. Next right. in line is Danny.
I'm gonna say this. I think the answer, this map isn't even fucking out yet by the current recording date. Liberty Falls from Black Ops 6.
That is correct. I thought we all knew this. That's my bad. That's my bad, Tommy. You got a little screwed over there.
Yeah, I have no fucking clue.
Danny's now up to 30. And now Danny. Your turn. Yes,
the one person who doesn't look at reveals for literally anything.
Let's do I Love Walls for 20.
Perfect. I Love Walls for 20.
Oh, these are the twins from Atomic Hearts.
Ah.
I'm going to say, that was easy.
Good job. That was
the easiest fucking wall question ever.
Good job, Danny. Good job.
So your gimmick for this is just making the walls bigger or smaller?
Yes.
I'm going to do personal for 200.
Not personal. Perfect. Who wins the Overwatch tournament and the RE Productions video?
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I'd be the only one that would know the answer to this question. I don't. I want to say that we were very big. Oh, yeah, this is my thought process. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to say my thought process out loud because I might spoil it for the other people when I get the question wrong. I think it's simple. I think we were real simple when we made this. I think it's Tracer.
Oh, I thought he meant the person out of you three.
Yeah. it is Tracer. And Josh, now getting 20 points, is now on the board. But Tommy still with a big lead here. And Tommy, you're now also... person in power to select the next question.
Well, my thought is I need to take away the big hitters for them, so I'm gonna do, let's go general knowledge for 50.
Oh, perfect. This is my favorite question. I could not think of a question. So whoever compliments the host and whoever sounds the most genuine in their compliment will win. Oh, yeah, and it's a punishment question. So whoever I think is the worst compliment loses 50 points.
Wait, can we guys all decide to not compliment him and I'll just take the minus 50?
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, fuck you, Cameron.
No, Daniel, you have a chance to give me a compliment and get 50 points. You can go to first place.
All right, so are we agreeing that we're all going to say the same thing? Are we like all pledging right now saying we'll say the same thing?
I feel like we should play along.
But guys, think about it. We could just say fuck you to Cameron.
No. What is he going to do? All right, I got this. Cameron?
All right. We'll do this seriously.
I would like to point out, whoever sounds the most genuine as well. I'm putting emphasis on that too.
Can you even spell emphasis?
No.
Alright. Alright, Cameron. I love that you are alive and that the beautiful father of CM Freeze piped the fuck out of the mother of CM Freeze so that I can play this absolutely incredible game show with you.
Thank you, Tommy.
Cameron, I think it's funny how mad you get at games.
Josh, these are some shit compliments. this win, you got an easy win lined up for you.
Cameron.
Yeah.
This Jeopardy is very good.
Oh, fuck yeah. See, there we go. Thank you. And you know what? I'm feeling generous. I won't subtract any points from you guys. I'll be nice.
Duh.
But I will get...
Let's go. Second place.
Tommy said he's happy I'm alive, and Danny said, I'm an angry guy. So I'll take that this is a good Jeopardy video. And now it's all close. It's all close. And now Daniel, you are now in last place. However, it is your turn. What did I even put here? All right, Danny, you're in last place,
all right,
but you have a chance to turn your fate around here.
I like gambling, so we're going to go personal for 50. This is going to be crazy.
Who is the main character of the Fallout TV show, and what vault are they from?
Good luck.
Yeah, I didn't watch this shit.
I only know one person who has watched this.
Yeah, I don't fucking know.
I think I know the vault.
I think I know what vault she's from. I think she's from 44 or something.
That's actually a close guess. It's wrong.
It's like 40 something.
But I don't know.
I don't know what the name.
You're pretty close with that.
If I guess the vault, do I get half points?
Yes. If you guess the vault number, I'll give you half points.
46.
Incorrect.
Damn.
And here.
It's not 46.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you something else. It's not even 40. It's not in the fucking 40s.
Is it 113?
No.
Is it 76?
No. Like I said, 44 is close. It's 33. And it's Lucy McCallum. Lucy McCallum.
I don't understand why nobody watched it.
Bro, it was actually a goated show. Yeah, I seen it too, but it was actually really good. Yeah.
You wanna have sex?
You mean use my cock?
Yeah.
I like to gamble. Who's that Pokemon for 500 or 50? 50.
Sweet. Who's Damn, that
Josh,
Pokemon
every
for 50?
Single time is at an extra zero.
Well, I guess we just got to get into the question, right? How many official VGC tournaments has Warclick won?
Oh my god. Well, the category is who's that Pokemon? So
somehow this snuck in. I don't know who put this in, but somehow this snuck into the quiz.
One?
Yeah, one. He actually just made a video about a month ago, going over all of his wins. So if you would have watched that video, this is actually pretty easy.
Okay, I'm not gonna think about it. I'm just gonna say 3.
No.
That little?
That little? Oh, okay. I'm fucked then. I don't know. Yeah,
no.
I had Tommy? A second guess that was a lot higher than that.
My guess is 14.
That is incorrect. Daniel?
Oh, no, he's counting. We're screwed, guys.
11?
No. Josh, what was your second guess? It's not for points.
Seven.
But,
seven.
Oh, no. Tommy, man, I feel sorry. He's won 15 official VGC tournaments. That was really close. And you know what? Just because you were one off, I will give you one point.
That's fucking gold.
Got it.
All right, Tommy, it's also your turn now.
Oh, thank fuck.
I'm also gonna say you cannot choose the zombies map for 50.
Why?
Because it's the last one. I want to keep it for later.
Why not give it to the person who's most likely gonna get it wrong?
Honestly, I can't even think of what the question was off the top of my head, to be honest. So
give me general knowledge for 20.
Perfect. Which video game character is known for being 19 inches?
What? I know this. Josh, I'm surprised you don't. To be honest.
Like, tall?
I can't really give any more hints because it gives away the question.
It will give it away, yeah.
We're gonna say Luigi.
No.
If you pre-order now, you get 19 inches of Venom.
How did I forget about that?
Now jumping back into the second place, Josh is in last.
Oh wait,
Tommy's got 81. Tommy's got 81.
Oh yeah, no, you're right. 19 inches of Venom.
Fuck.
Dude, no, I think that. You know what's funny? That actually could have been two answers to that, because I'm pretty sure for the DLC that dropped for Elden Ring, they said the same thing for the Mesmer statue.
Oh, did
yeah,
they?
I would have not known that.
18 inches of Mesmer or something like that.
So, now that, wait, so now that we're starting fresh, like Danny went first. For this round, all three of you guys have to pick a 10-point question. Just to make it fair.
Alright, who's that Pokemon for 10?
Who's that Pokemon for 10? Perfect. Which Pokemon is this person cosplaying as? Danny, good job. That is the correct answer. There we go. And now Danny's in second place.
I'm cursed with knowledge.
Danny's at 100 points. You're stupid.
He was just at 70 and I gave him 10 points.
You literally just said when Danny stole my question that he took the lead.
Oh, I didn't. I know. He said he got second place.
No, but, he said I got second. Oh. This is 20 points.
Hey, Tommy, you're in the lead. Don't complain. You're in the lead.
Tommy, you're in the lead by 1 point.
Wait, which one was personal again?
Video game, like the other shit adaptation.
Oh, I guess I'll do that one. I'll do that one for 10.
I mean, all these 10 should be slam dunk layups. In The Last of Us TV show, who plays Joel?
Hey, fuck, I have no idea what this would be.
Oh, Pedro Pascal.
I guess I'll take that. I guess I'll take that. It's technically Pedro Pascal.
The guy from the Corona commercial.
I'll take it. And now Josh.
The guy from the Corona commercial.
Why do I recognize that guy?
Oh, he's
because he's in The Mandalorian.
He's in a lot of stuff.
He's in a lot of stuff.
Thank God. A bunch of random stuff I probably haven't watched.
Well, you definitely have watched
him. You've probably just seen him around.
Isn't he the Bruce Banner?
No, that's not him.
No, you're thinking of another guy.
Okay, and now Tommy, which one do you want for 10? General knowledge or walls?
I love walls.
For 10, perfect.
Come on, Tommy. Tommy, you gotta start thinking, bro. You gotta start thinking, bro.
Who's yellow heels?
You gotta start thinking, bro.
Is this from like a good game or a shit game?
Good game.
Both games that they're in are good. Or both game franchises.
I feel like you're screwed after that hit, bro.
Off the top of my head, I my first thought was Zero Suit Samus, even though I know that's wrong. That was my thought, because I saw the blue.
Sorry, are you guessing that or no? Are you guessing something
Yes.
else? Okay, see? That is right.
Yeah.
Okay,
good.
I was like, dude, there's no way. He's gonna mess that up.
And look at that. You guys all got the slam dunk questions. Now we got Tommy here with 91, Danny with 80, and Josh with 70.
He's got yellow heels.
And now how many questions you got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. I didn't do a Final Jeopardy question. So since there's 7 questions left, I'm going to make this zombies map 50 points, the Final Jeopardy. So you can't pick that one. That one's Final Jeopardy, so it'll be community question.
I'm fucked. You're welcome, Josh or Danny, for the win.
Okay. I don't know. Who knows? What that,
Danny, it's your question. You got zombies maps for 40s. I love walls for 40. 2 in general knowledge. 40 for video game adaptation, whatever. And then who's that Pokemon for 30?
Do I love walls for 40?
Steve Harvey.
Oh my god.
I see that.
I don't think it is.
What the?
I know it's definitely not.
I have a guess.
These are from a video game, right?
Yes.
That's from a video game?
I'll tell you. We all have played this game.
Oh, fucking thanks.
What a great hit.
We all have played this game?
And we've all played this game together. That's how I know. Okay, it. That's obviously how I know we've played it.
It's a better hit.
God,
I can't lie. I was pretty mean with this question. There's only one of you who I think has a legit shot of actually getting this.
I don't think it's me or Danny. It might be Tommy.
I don't think it's me because I thought it was a WWE person.
That's what I was thinking at first.
Because it looks like an elbow.
Dr. Ned from Borderlands.
That's actually an out there guess. I like it. I respect it, but no.
Oh, out there guess. Okay.
The picture's too good for it to be Borderlands.
Yeah, I know.
So, Josh, you've had plenty of time.
Dog, have you thought that I've thought of a single answer?
Have you seen
literally
the picture?
Not one answer.
Have you seen what we see?
Get the fuck out of the way! I can't see! There are cars there, motherfucker! Get out of the way!
I'm just gonna guess Doomfist. I know it's not the answer. I'm just gonna guess Doomfist.
No. Tommy.
Is it a real life picture of somebody from Madden?
Oh my god. So fucking crazy. My god. It is.
Oh my god.
Do I have to guess the player?
He's still screwed. You have
5 seconds.
I need to guess the player.
I need an answer.
I don't know. Patrick Mahomes. I don't fucking know.
Okay, so that's wrong. And if you put two brain cells together, you would realize Madden 25, we all have a league together that we've played, and it's Christian McCaffrey.
That's Christian McCaffrey's elbow.
I said it's a game we've all played together.
For getting to Madden. Give me a point for getting to
Madden. Fine,
fine, fine. 1 point for that. 1 point for
five.
That. For guessing the game.
Fine. There you go.
I was going to say... When I thought of Madden, I was like, there's no fucking way he actually did Madden, right?
All right. Good job, Tommy. You know, Tommy, you've gotten really close 2 times now. Josh, it is now up to you. What do you want?
All right. I'll finish up the zombies category, so I'll do the zombies for 400.
Perfect. You just kind of have to read this, man. These are just all clues about the map, and good luck.
Oh, that just makes that way worse. Actually, well, I really don't.
Okay, so if I guess a map that has all of these categories, but it's not the answer that you picked, I don't get the answer, right?
Correct.
Okay, so I'm fucked. I already have an answer in my head. This applies to every single category. Origins, but it's not right.
I'll let you take another guess. Stop saying it's not right and then guess.
Oh, because that's the only answer I could think of. Origins is correct.
No, keep saying it's not right. Keep giving you more guesses.
Okay.
Easter egg means you get an achievement, right?
I think Karen's a little biased. Is it D Machine?
Dope. And Josh now soaring into first place with the D Machine pick.
Let's go.
So wait, to be fair. Josh.
Yeah.
If you get this question wrong, you lose all points. Is D Machine a top 10 map?
In your list, yes.
No. Is D Machine a top 10 map? Yes or no?
It's got to be according to your list that you made. I'll pull up your video right now.
Oh my god, fine. Oh my god.
Bro!
Alright, Tommy, just pick a question.
Who's that Pokemon for 30?
Perfect. I asked my significant other what they thought the name of this Pokemon was. They said Flowery. This is for 30 because it actually relates to flowers.
This is hard. I think this is harder than the unknown question.
I feel like there's two answers. I'm thinking of two answers right now.
Well, I think
you're right. I think I know the answer, though.
I'll give another hint to everyone here. This Pokemon has multiple forms.
Yeah, no shit.
Like they can't not from evolution, like their final evolution has multiple forms.
I know the answer.
Forms.
I know the answer.
Is it Cherim?
Oh yeah.
I locked that so quick.
My guess is gonna be Flabébé.
No, Flabébé doesn't have multiple forms.
Yes, it does.
It does.
It does.
It does.
But I was thinking when he said multiple forms that only one of the forms looked like a flower and the other one didn't.
So Tommy has taken a big lead here, and there's 3 questions left. So I would suggest
you're telling me that there's this.
There's wait what?
How did I not know that there are this many Flabébés and Flouettes?
There's so many.
Josh and Daniel, I would highly recommend that you two take the question that's not the 10 point so that Tommy can't just run away with this. Just a little heads up from the host here.
I think you should ignore what he said.
I'm ignoring what he said. I want general knowledge for 10.
Fucking go.
Okay. General knowledge for 30. That's what I heard, right?
Nope, that's not what I said.
That's not what he said.
Oh my god, dude.
That's not what I said.
Whatever.
Oh my god.
Who is bigger, Mario or Luigi?
Luigi.
There you go. Yep. I found their like exact weight here. Luigi's 136 and Mario is in between 120 and.
Is this from the MatPat video?
No, that's just from my own research.
There you go. The first Google search.
All right, Josh. I highly recommend you pick general knowledge for 30.
Okay. I got a feeling I'm screwed on this one, but I'm going to pick
okay.
it.
Okay. General knowledge for 30.
I put my trust in you.
What video game character do you see when you look up FortniteBurger.net?
Can we look up FortniteBurger.net after this question's over?
You can.
Okay, yeah,
so the viewer, so the viewers can see it.
It actually is taken down. Okay. It's not up anymore.
It's Wreck-It Ralph.
All right. And Josh, with all odds behind him, has now come into first place here.
That was not video game themed, by the way.
He's from a video game. Wreck-It Ralph. Yeah, but Wreck-It Ralph is a movie based off a video game. Wreck-It Ralph was actually a video game.
Was it?
Yeah. It was like back in the day, like it was like an arcade game.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
No, all right. Wreck-It Ralph is not a real game. Right. There are several fictional games featured in the movie.
All right, Tommy. It's not a real thing. Oh, well. Tough. Okay.
Bro did one Google search fine, for that fine. Answer, bro.
Because it wasn't a video game question.
What? No!
We will make that only a 15-point question, and now Josh is at 125 Josh, points.
Brutal.
You know what? Just because I feel bad for Josh. There we go. 126 points. All right, Tommy, you have one question left. And
you're screwed. Yes, right. I know. Right. Zombies map for 50 is yes. gonna be Final Jeopardy.
Okay, so Tommy, yeah, the only way you would know this is if you are a gooner.
Well, it has to be something to do with.
How many views does this video of Lady, I don't know how to pronounce her name, have?
Dimitrescu
have. The official site I got this from was X Videos.
views.
Okay. I'm not going to accept that because I was going to say, I will give you, if you get it in the million. I'll give you a million skewed. So it at least has a million views.
2.6.
No. Daniel, have you seen this video?
7.
No. Josh.
I have not seen this video. I don't know what the fuck this is.
You know, Cameron, thank you for recommending this video. I will be watching it later. That being said, it is 11.2 million.
Damn, dude, you guys are low-balling gooners out there. 52 million.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
I'm trying to find this.
The title's
Cameron,
there.
Watch the full 15 minutes.
The title's right there. No, I kept clicking to try to find like a photo I could actually put in here that didn't show anything off. Yeah. It's right here, Tommy, The Last Villager. All right, so nobody got that right, and here is the points, as you can see here. Josh is in the lead with 126. Tommy's
That's
in the lead.
That's actually got 52 million views.
Yeah. Tommy is in second place with 122, and Danny, unfortunately, is in last place with 90. So the only way that Danny can win is if both Josh and Tommy get this last question wrong, and Danny gets it right. Josh just wins if he gets the question right straight up, and Tommy wins if he gets it right, but Josh gets it wrong.
Don't you wager points?
All right, I'm forcing you guys to wager all your points.
What the fuck is this?
Can you focus on the video, please?
Focusing on a video.
Was on a quick goon sesh right now.
Actually, you know what? I will let you choose how many points you want to wager. Josh, how many points you want to wager first?
All of them.
Okay. Tommy, how many points you want to... Or Daniel, you're next. How many points you want to wager?
89.
Oh my god.
And Tommy, how many points you want to wager?
Okay, don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. Oh my fucking god.
How about to make this fair, we will just say that you all wagered all your points except for one less. So Josh wagered 125. Tommy wagered 121.
Oh, no, 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 no. You can keep their wagers. You can keep their wagers. I'm going to wager 125.5.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, okay.
Whatever, fine. Here is the final question and Final Jeopardy. This map was ranked 23rd on my zombies ranking video.
I think I actually know this.
Oh my god, I actually think I remember this.
How do you know this?
I actually remember this.
Okay, so I guess.
I might know this now.
Okay,
I
have an instant guess. So I'm not going to say if you are right or wrong with your guess, because I guess that would be unfair for a Final Jeopardy question.
Why don't we all just text it to you?
Okay, sure. I need a text.
No, we can just say it out loud. That's what I'm thinking.
No, no, no.
Just says who's right or wrong.
Okay, yeah, okay. I just need a guess. Wow, okay. So two of you guys actually put the same exact answer. It would be Josh and Danny. Josh and Danny said Blood of the Dead. That is incorrect.
Oh!
Fuck.
That's why I was like, it might be a little too hot.
Tommy,
I feel like it was a significant map.
Tommy guessed Nuketown. That is also incorrect. So here's your hint. Blood of the Dead was 19 on my list.
Dang, for real?
Yeah, blood.
I thought it was gonna be lower.
Blood of the Dead was.
I thought it was a little lower.
Blood of the Dead was 19.
Oh, I do have a secondary guess. I do have a secondary guess.
So you guys can all send me another guess. Also, Nuketown, I'm not even gonna find it. I just know that was like, that's a lot lower than 23. So, I have no clue how you guys have done it again, but Josh and Danny answered the same map again.
Me and Danny?
Yes. They both guessed Dead of the Night, which is incorrect.
Oh my god.
However, Tommy guessed Town.
Shut up!
Which actually is right.
Oh my god.
I literally, what my message said, if you rank the Green Run map separately, Town. If not, Kino.
Oh my god.
So.
I got the zombies question right.
Based on the points here now that I have calculated here, this would be 223. Josh. Because you had 0.5 and Danny
1.1.
That
fucking kills.
So
my next guess was giant.
I feel like it is kind of unfair. Like Josh was in first place, so I will give Josh the second place here.
I'll take it.
Gambled all his points away.
Nah, I knew it would be a Black Ops 2 map because there's no fucking way he'd rank those high.
I can't punish a man for gambling, right?
Yeah, you can. That's the whole point of gambling, is that you can't be punished.
Fine.
That basically means we tied, Josh.
Josh pulls it out by a 0.00000000001th. Of a point, but
I think you missed a couple zeros.
I probably did. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching.
Josh, what do they need to do?
They need to like, comment, and subscribe. If we get 20,000 likes on this video, Cameron will actually come up with a better point system for the next Jeopardy.
if we get 11 likes, we'll do another one.
I think if we get 5 likes, Josh makes the next one.
Real. All right,
Josh makes the next one at 11 likes.
Five
likes.
That's the four of us, right?
Okay.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and that's been the video.